A farmer went to the market to sell his donkey. On his way back, he overheard a group of people saying that he was a fool to sell such a healthy donkey. The farmer immediately went back to the market and bought the donkey back. He realized that he made a mistake by not trusting his own judgment. The moral of the story is to listen to your own intuition and not be swayed by the opinions of others, especially when it comes to important decisions.